I've missed you a lot since you've been away. It's been really hard for me to get past this. I mean I only met you like what, an hour ago, and now you're gone for 2 weeks. I mean it's a lot to take to have to be away from you, and I can't wait to see you again. I can't wait to see your smiling face when you. I don't know, come into physics every day. I mean, that's just highlight of my life is you. You are everything to me. You're my world. Everything. I love you. I live with the most burning desire to be inside of you. And with the separation that we've been going through, it hurts. It hurts here. I love you. That's the only thing that I can think of to say. Okay. This world is about watching some good friends scream a lightly out. Bring tomorrow, gets me higher. Fresh air, keep on, keep it on. Streets,
Tania, without you here, I mean, it hasn't been as fun. Granted, I've been in Purdue, but all the week, like the entire first week that you were gone, I mean, I miss my lunch buddy, I miss my psych buddy. I really miss you. I realize that I do so many things with you on a daily basis, and I love that. I truly miss having you here, and I'm glad you're home, alive. I'm glad you're alive. I'm glad you're not dead, to be honest. I'm glad you're still breathing, and blinking, and swallowing things. So, I guess what I'm trying to say is, I hope you had fun in Paris, because we've truly missed you out here. I love you, windshield wiper.
Okay.
Pressure.